I really hope that we begin to move away from some of the language that was given to us in terms of us and them and a kind of apartheid thinking, and really be willing to move out into a space of possibility and see the space between us as a space of possibility.